Well, who invented the calendar we all currently use in modern society? It's called the Gregorian calendar. It was invented by the Catholic Church, by Jesuit priests in the 1580s, assigned by Pope Gregory to fix the problems in the calendar because we're not actually tracking how long it takes Earth to go around the sun. We're tracking how long it takes Earth to repeat its seasons.